Hey, Zemos, what do you got for me?
The morning stars pain in my ass. Why don't we just drop everyone we see?
Not much of a plan, but it could work.
Shit, didn't think you'd go for it.
Rather they didn't get comfortable. I mean, wait, shit, one second, Z.
Listen carefully. There's a boat pulling in soon with a cargo container full of girls. The Morningstar's new merchandise. I send you the details, you hit the boat.
Sweetie, I don't know who the hell this is, but...
Viola DeWinter.
Really? Well, as much as I value career advice from the slut that killed my friend...
The intel's good. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, things have changed. Let's hope that's a good thing.
Hey, I'm with you either way.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. So these girls gonna try to kill us too? Being shot by a hose sticks with you. You want to get off and swim? Just checking, baby.
Just like once you find a girl, send them to me. Keep them safe.
Let's hope they see it that way. At least I won't run out. Nice stock they have.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
That's a little disturbing. They're boxing these guys? Not what I'm looking for.
I was a prisoner so long.
Go to him and stay close!
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
What is wrong with these guys? No problem. We have to get past that guy? You'll be safe with that pimp.
Damn, made you a fine little fight.
These crates never end. It's like my freshman dorm.
Let us out, please.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
Everyone in the crate, move it. Well, hello, beautiful. Well, that was exciting.
Let's load these holes up there and get the hell out of here.
Kind of feeling set up here.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Isn't this a lot of guards, though?
Like I always say, bus is big business in this town.
That's so. Who the hell is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
Let me consider it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
Morning Star offering to buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
We'll be right back.
for a reason, Zemos. Get to pimping those girls.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.